that one. Wait a minute, was that a European rule? Yeah, because I thought the region's the same. I'll show this off to anybody who sees this. Though it'll probably be like too late. I mean, I guess you guys can see it. Like this, they gave this to me like a day early. So. Searching for a room for a minute. Okay. Sand blood. Join selected room. Okay, so now it's not letting me join the North American rooms. That's strange. I mean, unless they already got started. Can't join rooms now. They're not letting me join rooms. In a way, I guess you could say it's a good thing they had this network test so they can see. Try it again. Alright, so they'll let us do sand blood, but they won't let us join rooms that have, us doing the first mission, so. Connection with room is severed. Why? That sucks, man. If you can like fly around in junk. But if this is just them testing the game and, you know, like I can really see the potential with what they're trying to do. I'm actually getting kind of excited for Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Come on, join. Cannot join the fucking room, damn it. Can't join me a room. Hmm. Wait, hold on. I think that was like a two-star. That was a two-star room that I seen. Oh, no, no, I must have been seeing things. It's the square pants. Okay, finally. We got somewhere. Shit. They got the Yamcha hairstyle. I don't know why, it look kind of cool. Wow, he's getting his ass with left and right. Get him. Oh shit, did the room crash? Oh come on. I wanna finna fire my shot. Don't do that to me. It froze. Fucking froze. Ah, come on, man. Oh bruh. The game froze. Like, the game froze. I'm tapping buttons. I can't do anything. Damn, like, I'm not even able to... Shit, I'm not even able to, get the PlayStation button. Like, I literally have to restart the whole system. Oh, this sucks. Well, I guess I gotta tolerate and deal with that for now.